Welcome to Bajigur Wedang Ronde. I'm Gary Wiryawan, and today we're going to talk about what's inside my camera bag. Support my channel by liking this video, by sharing this video, and subscribing to my channel. Okay, let's continue with the video. So today, I'm going to show you my camera bag, the feature that it has, and how I use it for three different situations: for work, for travel, and for series photography and video. So without further ado, let's continue.
The bag of choice that I'm using is a messenger bag from Ona called Ona Prince Street. It's a good size messenger bag that can fit a small laptop inside with a bunch of camera equipment inside. The bag doesn't look like a camera equipment bag. It's more like an office bag, and it's a good thing for me because I can bring this bag on multiple situations and I won't feel out of place. The bag can fit one DSLR and two lenses comfortably, along with an iPad or a small laptop. There are a few Velcro dividers that are included with the bag, and you can customize it any way you want. The bag is made out of wax canvas with some touch of leather accent, and it's pretty resistant to weather, although it is not waterproof. So now I'm going to show you what I pack inside my bag when I am going to the office. When I work in the office, the absolute thing that I need to finish my work is my laptop, which is this Dell Inspiron 13 here that I use to work on documents, spreadsheet, photo editing, video editing, as well as light graphic design. I'm a big advocate of modularity, and I pack my things using pouches so that I can better organize with my items, and usually I bring along a pouch that contains my office needs. I also bring along a mouse and laptop charger if I am not working from an office inside another pouch. A notebook is very essential to write on tasks, to-do list, meeting notes, and logging, so I usually bring my notebook as well with me. I also bring a portable power bank for my phone just in case, along with some cables. Last but not least, I also sometimes carry a small EDC camera to create a promotional photo or video with me, and my camera of choice is the good old Panasonic LX100. With everything packed into the bag, I am now equipped with all the tools that I need to be able to get any work done, both in the office and when I'm working somewhere else. And that is all that I carry with me to the office inside my Ona Prince Street. So now let me show you how I pack my bag for travel. For travel, I usually keep things as minimal as I can and only bring the absolute essential, because as we know, airline has some tight restrictions when it comes to weight and dimension. For travel, I will usually bring a more capable camera with one lens attached to it, which in this case is my Panasonic GX8 with its Panasonic Leica 15mm f1.7. I will also usually need to carry my passport inside this custom passport wallet that goes into this pocket. I don't always need to carry my laptop when I travel, so I prefer to carry a small tablet instead, like the Samsung Galaxy Tab S2 for media consumption or just to finish some light work. I also bring my video camera of choice, the DJI Osmo Pocket for travel, because it is small, it is light, and it produces good enough video quality for travel. I pack a bunch of smaller things that I need during flight, such as earbuds, power banks, cables, medicines, earplugs, sleeping eye mask, and a whole bunch of other stuffs inside this awesome pouch by Bellroy called the Bellroy All Conditions Essential Pocket. I also carry my extra shirt in this bag. And sometimes when I travel to a colder place, I will also bring my sweater, my scarf, and my gloves inside this bag as well. Finally, I will sometimes bring my small journal to write down address, notes, numbers, and other important information inside this pocket. With all these items, I'm able to travel with all the essential things that I need packed and readily available inside my bag. And that's what's inside my Ona Prince Street for travel. If I am traveling with photography or video in mind, I will usually bring more camera gear with me and pack other things inside my carry-on suitcase. In that case, I am packing my Panasonic GX8 with the Panasonic Leica 15mm f1.7 attached as my main camera. I will usually bring one more camera body, which in this case is recording this video right now, the Panasonic G85 with Laowa 7.5mm f2 lens. So for representation, I will use this Panasonic LX100 as the second camera body. And then I will usually bring one or two more lenses as needed, such as this Panasonic 14-140mm or the Panasonic 35mm-100mm f2.8. If I don't need to carry extra lenses, I can bring more video gear such as the Rode Video Micro and the Manfrotto Pixel tripod for vlogging with my G85. Also, I will probably carry a speedlight if I want to do an off-camera flash portrait, and the speedlight of choice is the Yongnuo YN560 Mark IV together with a pair of Yongnuo RF603C Mark II transceivers. I can still fit a laptop inside if I need to edit photo and video, and I can also still fit essentials items such as power bank, passport and other important equipments using this pouch from Bellroy called the Bellroy Elemental Phone Pocket Plus. If I don't need to edit the photo right away, I can still fit a tablet inside for media consumption or even to lightly edit the photo using Lightroom Mobile. With all of these equipments, I'm ready to shoot any general photography or video needs, and all of the items are readily accessible inside my bag. And that is what's inside my Ona Prince Street for serious photo and video needs.
So that is all for today's video. I hope you find this video to be useful. Please share in the comments down below what's inside your camera bag. Please don't forget to support my channel by liking this video, sharing this video, and subscribing to my channel. Thank you and goodbye.